Lesson 40. I am blessed as a son of God. Today we will begin to assert some of the happy things to which you are entitled, being what you are. No long practice periods are required today, but very frequent short ones are necessary. Once every 10 minutes would be highly desirable, and you are urged to attempt this schedule and to adhere to it whenever possible. If you forget, try again. If there are long interruptions, try again. Whenever you remember, try again. You need not close your eyes for the exercise periods, although you will probably find it more helpful if you do. However, you may be in a number of situations during the day when closing your eyes would not be feasible. Do not miss a practice period because of this. You can practice quite well under any circumstances if you really want to. Today's exercises take little time and no effort. Repeat the idea for today and then add several of the attributes you associate with being a son of God, applying them to yourself. One practice period might, for example, consist of the following. I am blessed as a son of God. I am happy, peaceful, loving, and contented. Another might take this form. I am blessed as a son of God. I am calm, quiet, assured, and confident. If only a brief period is available, merely telling yourself that you are blessed as a son of God will do.